Welcome. Welcome to this great class. You know what? I'm very happy to welcome you to this class because I know that you are going to learn a whole lot. When I say a whole lot, I mean it. You're going to learn a whole lot. We have a lot of courses that we've been running before now, like my coding course, digital marketing course, mobile graphics, mobile design course, AI, art and animation course, and so many other courses. But I noticed one thing. Though most of those courses are both mobile and computer, okay? But many people don't know much about computer. And if you have to move with the way the world is going, then you must know computer. You must be very, very good with computer. So that's why I look around and say, no, let me start from the basics. Let me groom people from teaching them how to use computer, and then move on to what they want to become. Be it artificial intelligence, be it robotics, be it graphics designers, be it digital marketers, software developers, web design, and the rest of them. So gradually we'll start from this scratch, and then as time goes on, everybody will now move into where he wants to fall in. At least we'll start up with the introduction of any of these or most of these courses. If you want to advance them, you can now go further and advance them. So as you know, one man cannot teach everything, so he can't teach you and make you professional in all these fields, but can actually give you a basis, a ladder for you to climb. When I eventually climb there, you remember that, yes, somebody gave me this ladder. So once again, I'll say you are welcome. So this class will be kickstarting today, and today I want to just use this to welcome ourselves. We'd like you all to drop your right there on the WhatsApp, please drop your name. Anything I want us to know about you, feel free to drop it, okay? Let's do that in a few seconds today after listening to this. And then hopefully by next week, we kick start the class properly. How is this class going to be run? Is the class will not exceed 10 to 20 minutes training, okay? So each of our videos will be within 10 to 20 minutes. There is a reason for that. If we give you too many things to work on, you might likely forget. But if it's few, be able to learn those few things and then practice it, and do a lot of research. Because we don't want to just depend on what we are teaching you. No. Do research, know more about it. You have enough time to do all of that. That's why I want to limit each of the video tutorial to 10 minutes, to between 10 to 20 minutes videos. So it'll be 10 minutes, so it'll be 11 minutes, so it'll be 18 minutes and stuff like that. If it's 20 minutes, that is the highest. Okay? So within that range, that's where we have to limit it. And the class will be running like once in 3 days. So if we learn something today, you have enough time to practice it and repractice it, solve the assignment, there's any assignment, submit the submission group, because we are going to have a WhatsApp submission group where you can actually submit your work. Okay? So you do the work, practice it, submit what you've done. So every three days, send the training in the form of video tutorial. We also want to establish one day for all who are around to meet. And those who are not around, we can also meet online. So that will be dedicated at some few hours for us to interact. We to ask questions, see answer to your question, we discuss together as a group, and do things together as a group. You know, I love that group. Because when I open the group, people, scammers, start sending things that are not really of reality. I mean, they are sending what they are teaching, I will allow it. When they are telling that you want to bring in this to make 3 million, to make 2, those are scammers. So for the sake of scammers, I love the group. But if I want to have a WhatsApp group discussion, I will open the group for that few hours or few minutes you want to spend. Once we finish, I lock it back again. For your safety, for my safety, for all of us safety. Okay? So once again, you are welcome to Seven Computer Academy. See you at the top. Prepare yourself because next week we are going to start work. And try your best to invite as many of your friends as possible. We want this class to be filled up, okay? We are just too scanty right now. Invite many people to come, enjoy this class. And I tell you one thing, you're not going to regret joining this class. You're going to learn a lot from this class. See you. Bye.